Warm greetings to the Maagap Katipunan Eagles Club of the Fraternal Order of Eagles, Philippine Eagles, on the occasion of your chartering and induction of new officers. As Speaker of the House of Representatives, I join you in today's auspicious event that intends to branch a new bond of brotherhood in your organization's drive for continuous service to the nation. I am glad to learn that the Maagap Katipunan Eagles Club had its roots in the halls of Ateneo de Manila with the burning desire of many of your kuyas to render service through strong brotherhood by helping our kababayans who are most in need of help. These are challenging times and I am glad to see that the Philippine Eagles are doing their part in helping our countrymen cope with the prevailing pandemic. Again, more power to the Philippine Eagles, particularly to the newly minted Maagap Katipunan Eagles Club. May your brotherhood continue to soar.